Hey everybody, John with Owl. I am in the Owl Ultimate Revel. We have a new product for you today, and it's something that I personally am excited about as someone that uses this Revel fairly frequently, both for personal use and business trips. 144 Sprinter vans, whether it's a Revel, Storyteller, whatever it is, space is always a premium. You get some people in here, storage, it gets built out. There just isn't a lot of room to store stuff. The shower is a giant empty area where lots of people love to store gear. The problem with that is it also gets used. There are shelving units in there from the factory, and those are great, except if you, again, have to use the shower, because then all of the bags and all the gear that you have on those shelves comes out, gets piled on the bed or on the floor, and then no one can move and you can't get by each other, and these are Revel problems. So what we did is we worked on a way to utilize that storage space in there without having to kind of reload, reorganize stuff. Had an idea for the inside of the shower door, worked with Freedom Van Go. We don't do much interior stuff. They did all the kind of prototyping and engineering on it after we came up with the idea. And the end result is really, really cool. So it's an inner shower door Molle panel system. You can see on the outside, everything looks fairly the same. This is like a cheap little Target mirror people ask me about all the time. On the outside, everything looks basically the same, except for, see these little stainless button heads? That's all you see from the outside. Now look at this. Look at all that. So what we've done is these are aluminum Molle panels, powder coated black. And for people that aren't familiar with Molle panels, it's basically a military system used for attaching various bags. And you can get all kinds of bags on Amazon, 5-11 Tactical, My Medic. There are tons of them. They're really kind of a dime a dozen. But what we've also done is this is actually a metal framed top for like a trash can. Down here is another metal framed bag for recycling. But what I use these for, this bag, super easy. I keep rolls of toilet paper in there. Here, it's not actually dirty clothes because that's kind of gross, but this is what I use for my dirty clothes. This is a recycling bag, and in the bottom I have just a jacket, and this is my shower curtain. You can stuff stuff in there. So you're on the road, you know, your clothes are getting dirty. You don't want to keep moving the bag of dirty clothes from one spot to the next. It goes there, it stays there. If it stinks, the door is closed, you know, you go for a hike, you've got some sweaty stuff, you stuff it in there. This bag is actually waterproof. Again, cheap bag, you can get it, you know, container store, etc. You shut the door, everything's self-contained in the bathroom shower area. But really, the sky's the limit. In here, let me see if I can do this one-handed. In here, I've got garbage bags. So I keep a nice big roll of garbage bags. In the front here, flashlight. So all these little things take up space. This right here is a drawer. This is a drawer. This is part of a cabinet. This is a bag that floats around the interior. And you don't have to do it exactly like I did, but the whole concept here is that as I open and close this door, everything stays. I don't have to move anything. I don't have to relocate anything. I don't have to dig for stuff. The toiletries, the dirty stuff, the stuff I want in the bathroom when I need it, it's all right there. Soap, I could put soap in here. I could put extra shampoo. I could put a little bracket to house, you know, who knows what. Anyway, cool little system. It's actually two Molle panels. I don't know if you can see that here. You got an upper panel and a lower panel. I can actually take this bag off. Maybe you can get to see the panel a little better. If you see how simple it is, the sky's the limit. I'm always amazed by how creative folks are. They're gonna be able to think of all kinds of really creative ways to use this. You see the bolts come through right here. Really simple install. For install, you basically take the panel, put it against the door, mark the holes, drill it, put the bolts through. It's about as dead simple as a DIY van project can get. These are our shower door Molle panels for Revel. You could probably use them in other places, but they are intended for the Revel shower door. They're available on our website right now. Thank you to Grant at Freedom Van Gogh for helping bring this idea to fruition. Thanks so much. More videos and info on our site, on our YouTube channel, if you want to see more videos about our Ultimate Revel. Thank you.